And welcome back to episode 567 of the UHC SMP. Here with Kenny, we're gonna go and build a creeper statue this episode. We'll be doing some nice stuff.
A creeper statue? I like how you're like, statue. All right, I'm gonna try waking up a little bit. Welcome to episode 7, guys.
Hope I got this, Kenny. You ready for this? Ready for this? What? If you guys enjoy, drop a like. If you don't, that sucks. Bam! Got it.
Got it.
Right there. All right, you wanna go, I guess, to 0-0 again, see what's up? Let's go in this field. This is very nice.
Same tower?
Oh, it is. From a different angle. Nice.
Yeah. Nice.
And for someone's been camping the entire time.
New house, dude.
9 players have left, 7 other players till we are the winners of this season, Kenny.
Yep, 7 other players, which means there's somebody solo?
Yeah. Who?
I don't know.
Lachlan's alive. Oh, wait, no. What is it, counting Yipperin as being alive?
I think it is.
Shoser is being alive.
I think it is.
Alright, so everyone's a team still. That kind of sucks. But, I mean, whatever. If you guys don't know, again, we've had 6 of these go live so far, so definitely go any given watch and play us below or just by checking out our channel. 0-0 is right there. We got 2 kills so far. Pretty solid stuff. We're just waiting upon some players, man.
Yeah, I honestly, like, we might be able to find some players over there. It's just that biome is such a bad biome to be in.
It really is. Plus, I mean, we would be able to see them if they went in there. It's just, I feel like no one is there, but you guys obviously know. I'm sure you guys are watching more perspectives than we're seeing them.
I wish, like, please come in the... What future and tell us where they're at. Come in the past. I don't know. From the future. Do something.
Let's just go look at it really fast. Let's take a quick dip in the biome really fast.
The whole ocean here. Oh my god.
Really?
I thought it was a 3-block drop, dude.
I still got those extra apples.
Yeah, I might be eating one right now.
I'm like, just look at it. Look at that wolf go.
Oh god, he's like.
It's killing the bunnies.
Oh my god, he's crazy.
At least he's getting kills.
He's not even killing it. It's running away. It's Houdini in him. Alright, keep a lookout, dude. Sharp lookout.
Yeah.
So I definitely need to eat apples before we fight.
Same, to be honest. That health potion did a decent bit, but not enough.
Alright, gotta eat a steak.
There, it's pretty open. I just honestly feel like no one is coming here, like, at all. I just really don't think anyone has been here ever.
You wanna run to the border?
I don't know. I mean, I guess. We're not saying
let's
anyone
go
here.
Back,
might
let's
as
go
well
back
do
to
something.
The planes and let's run to the border that way and then, like, circle back. Yeah. We find it.
I think we both of us agree, and we should probably bring it up in the UHC chat for this, that the border needs to shrink a little bit faster.
Yeah, it needs to shrink faster. Like,
yeah, like 20%.
We've been playing for what? Oh, what episode is this?
I've stopped my recording. This is episode 7, though, so it's like, what, 2.5 hours? What's your recording at?
2046. Yeah, we're like 2.5 hours in. And I don't know what the border is, but I don't think it's very short. Dog, I will come there. Jeez, man.
This is the Adventures of Kenny and his dog.
The whole freaking UHC. It's like all ears. Goodness gracious, I'm about to freaking lose my ears.
Hey, man, luckily my viewers can't hear it, and I can't hear it.
Hey, I'm freaking, oh my god, it's so annoying.
It's jacked the zero for me. It's what words? I can't. It's getting too late, guys. It's almost 1 in the morning for us over here. It's ridiculous.
I can't.
Literally a week ago, I was going to sleep at like 10 p.m. and now I'm up at... Oh, there's a border.
Oh, there's a border. Okay.
I mean, it's still... It should be smaller.
Yeah.
I think episode 8 should be like the limit of where it should be 100-100.
All right, well, I'm just going to run around this and see.
Yeah, let's literally just go around the entire border.
Don't forget the speed pots. I know we've had them for like 8 years and I haven't used them.
Pretty much. Also, guys, we have diamond, the speed pots. I have a blood tier 2 apple. We have sharp 4 iron sword since like episode 1, basically.
Taking too much damage from skeletons that are apparently better than any player in the game.
No! Shots fired! I have a good effect for that.
Yeah. Shots
fired. I do so much editing every single thing. Like, as we speak, I'm like, I have an effect for that.
I can fix that.
Yeah, pretty much. Can we fix it? Yes, we can! Not this.
It's a border just like right here? Okay, there it is.
Wanna wait? Alright.
Wait for what?
I was just checking, seeing if anyone's kind of camping, getting like their anviling done. I swear, if anyone is caving right now, I want to kill them.
Yeah. Like, if we caved this whole time, we'd have like 2 sets of full diamond, I think.
Probably. I mean, with our diamond luck that we've had so far, yeah. But yeah, I swear if anyone's caving. I mean, if they've gotten a lot of kills. That was a lot of XP, wasn't it?
Yeah, well,
like a big cluster.
A big old clunk.
Yeah, I would only say it's okay to be caving right now if you got a lot of kills and you need gold.
Yeah, if you need gold.
Otherwise, if you've not gotten a single kill, then you need to, like, reevaluate what you're doing. I press and you lost your teammate. What? Oh, is Hua Huyen and Preston about to fight? Wait.
Sorry, I'm so confused.
Are they, no, Lachlan's alive. Oh, are they about to sneak up on him or something?
I have no
How
idea.
We're not seeing anyone.
Yeah, we're gonna find him.
This run is another 7 needs to be like a 2,000, so I can see someone across the map.
There they are. They're on the other side of the world. I knew it.
I'm not gonna lie, I know you're being sarcastic, but I have got excited right there because you said there they are.
Oh, sorry.
Oh man.
Rest in pieces.
But there's that freaking thing again.
What?
A little like spire in the trees.
I don't know how we keep running by that thing.
Oh my
like,
goodness, man.
Time.
And this is
this is every time we team, like we never find people.
I mean, we're doing better this time. We already died by now by boredom.
Yo, remember that time we went to the health
post?
Hey, look. Dude. What?
The magical iron.
Okay, somebody's been here.
No, I don't think so.
What? Why the iron doesn't just sit on top of mountain?
Dude, iron spawns like that now, don't you know?
Wait, what the fudge?
What?
Someone's got a silk touch? How did that get there?
Dude, good point. They could have got.
I think it spawned there, dude.
No,
oh my god, we just found like a mythical thing.
I mean, couldn't. What if
it could have, because we're in
Isn't it
hills.
If a creeper explodes, like next to iron, wouldn't it like pop the actual iron out as iron? How would that work? I don't know. Who knows, man? Someone could have got silk touch, because, I mean, they could be full diamond. Maybe Preston
yeah,
Locking got it. Preston's are always lucky.
5 hours or something.
Hey, I don't know, man. Whenever we get silk touch, we're always like, we're going to mine to full diamond or else.
No,
so then we're mining
for
like
threes,
20
bro.
Hours.
We're gonna
oh, yeah.
Three
what am I thinking?
Time?
Yeah, I just.
I got like
I thought
five
fortune.
Diamonds.
Dude, that was great. I love when I get fortune three and find. What?
Nether portals. I think those are ours. Nope, those are definitely not ours. Someone else went to Nether. Someone's just. Oh, right there. Wuffles.
Wuffles. All right, what are they looking like? I can't see them yet still.
Over here by the Nether portal.
Okay, same. Okay. Oh god, that shot. All right, I'm gonna pop. We could speed into them.
We could, but I think they have it too.
I told you that
would go. You want to speed in?
Yeah, let's do it.
They like to bow, so let's just use the wall.
Yeah, we'll make them come to us. I'm probably gonna need another gapple to be honest, because I'm still 4 hearts down.
Hit Vic. He hit me. Didn't do. Did one absorption heart. Target Rob.
Dude, let's run to him now. Let's run to him now.
Alright.
Dude, their bows are hurt.
Yeah, they hurt.
What's the water?
I water myself.
What's the water?
Alright, here, let's just not let them bow us. Get back. Oh, shoot. Going in. Alright.
Oh, goodness.
Jeez.
I'm backing up. I'm blood up one. Can you wait?
Right. Need help.
Yep, come on.
Oh, no.
There we go.
Get up.
I'm getting hurt.
I don't have anything.
There we go. Solid shots. Coming.
Focusing,
Vic.
Alright, I got one heart, dude.
You have one heart?
Yep.
Any apples?
Nope.
Bow it down. Build up.
One heart, bruh.
Kingdom killed him. No, I didn't. Never mind. That thing popped up and scared the crap out of me. Dude, the bows are deadly.
I'm dead. GG.
Oh, no. Dude, I can't even win. The world was that. That was weird. GG.
Wonder how many hearts they had.
Had to have been somewhat low, like we were doing some mass damage. They had a lot of kills, so they probably had some pretty good blood apples going on, so.
Yeah, that's true.
GG.
You, Vic got like a 3-hit combo, dude.
That's solid ridiculous. They had so little gear. Look at their gear.
Yeah, they got diamond. It's almost even.
I wouldn't really call it. I mean, I guess it's hit or miss. Do they have a really good shot at winning now that they got all of our gear right there?
Yeah,
so
I don't know.
Vic will be
before.
3-4. They're both 3-4 diamond after that.
Yeah.
I'm pretty positive Vic ate a really, really good blood apple on me when I was fighting him.
Yeah, so. Dang, dude, GG.
That is unfortunate, guys, GG.
All that work.
They
just got another too, because they just broke it.
Yeah, all that work right there is ridiculous. I saw the chest link pop up, and I thought I killed Vic when I shot him.
Yeah. God dang it.
I think we had really bad teamwork there, to be honest, though.
Yeah, I got, I don't know what their bows were, but they had to be pretty good.
I'd say at least power 3, that was doing massive damage.
Let's see. 2.5 hours, just got out of the nether. Yeah, power 8, probably.
Power 8.
I have no idea, but that is, that's it,
that's
man.
The game for us, guys. That's the game. That's it. It sucks. I knew they were going to get nether. You know, it would have been kind of smart to just go on back to the nether to see if anyone was in there.
Yeah, true. But
you live and learn, man.
It is what it is.
Yeah, it's already happened.
Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this UHG SMP. If you guys did, drop a like rating down below, and we'll see you guys next time.
I'm going to say, guys, peace out.